What happens? Add these two. 7, 9, 1, 100, 97 minus 100 minus 3, 89 minus 100 minus 11. As subtraction, 89 minus 3, 86, 30. 11 threes are 33. Yes. Next one is 105 into 107. Observe these columns here. This 98, 92, 95, 93, 85, 89 are less than 100. But here the numbers are greater than 100. What is the second technique here? Simple. I will tell you. So again, approximated to 100. 105 minus 100. But here 97 minus 100 minus 3. But here 105 minus 100, 5, positive 5. 107 minus 100, 7, positive 7. Clear? Then, here addition, here subtraction, 89 minus 3, 86. Here addition, 107 plus 5, 107 plus 5, 112. Clear? 112. 7, 5 are 35. This is the answer. This one, 109 into 111. So, approximately 100, 109 minus 100, that is 9, 111 minus 100, 11, add 111 plus 9, or 109 plus 11, that is 120, 109 plus 11, 120, or 111 plus 9, 120. Now, 9 elevens are 99, this is the answer. Okay. Next one is 105 into 106. 105 into 106 means 105 is there. So approximately equal to 100. So 105 minus 100, that is 5. 106 minus 100, 6. Now add these two. Cross multiplication, add these two. 106 plus 5, or 105 plus 6, that is 111. Okay. Next one. 5, 6 are 30. Right? Last one, 101 into 103. 101 into 103 greater than 100. So, approximately equal to 100 is greater than 101 minus 100, 1. 103 minus 100, 3. Here, 103 minus 100, 3. Now, 103 plus 1, add 103 plus 1, 104. 104. This is 3 was the 3, but don't write 3 is 0, 3. This is the answer. Yes, how is my day? Definitely, you will enjoy my videos. Again, once again asking you, share my video, subscribe my video, and like my videos. This is the end. Bye-bye.